When I installed new version of WAM server for 64-bit system type, I had this error. Also, I can't reach phpMyAdmin. So, in this tutorial, I'll show you how to fix the error mbstring extension is missing. Open Start menu. Search for Command Prompt. Run it as administrator. Locate the binary folder for Apache Surface. Copy this path type cd space, then paste the path here and hit enter. Type mklink space php.ini. Here you have to specify the location for the PHP interpreter. What I want from this folder is to link to the file php4apache.ini. Copy this path, paste the path here, and specify the file name php4apache.ini. Then hit enter. The output message must be like this: symbolic link created for php.ini. Exit from the command prompt window. Back to the browser, refresh to see the changes. Nothing happened. Of course, because the server is still running on the old configuration. So, close it, then reopen it as administrator. It is very important to run WAM server as administrator to avoid any possible error. Back to the browser again, refresh to see the changes. Great, the error message is gone. Also, I can log in to phpMyAdmin successfully. One thing remaining. Let's see how we can switch between PHP version. The current PHP version 5.6.16. You can easily switch to PHP 7. Click on WAM server tray icon. Go to the PHP folder, open version folder, and in here switch to PHP 7. That's all. Thanks for watching.